back on the road. So I just hitched a ride and now I'm just in the desert again, so hopefully someone picks me up.
Other than that, I'm fucking that shit.
Yeah, I was in Roseburg for a bit.
Roseburg's cool.
Yeah, it was. Georgia, but I ain't seen her for 40 years.
I just feel like Canada's a magical land. I've never been there.
I can't believe I did that. No fucks, filling up.
What's up? Oh, what's up?
Hardcore.
I got a friend. There's Basil.
Suck in.
Friendos. Suckle in.
Flirting
with Smokey.
Flirting with Smokey. Give him a kiss. Snuck in this place. This looks crazy. What? Like, what the fuck? So weird. Highway 1, which isn't the 101, and there's like zero traffic through here, so I'm kind of stuck in the middle of nowhere, but it looks fucking beautiful, I'll tell you that. Look at this. True. We have a lot of trees. There's a lot of trees here too.
But are there too many in Canada?
I don't think there's ever too many trees. Once again, here in San Francisco,
my book.
Trees, man. Finally in the cool part of California. Birds love me.
Oh!
Bruh, chill. Chill. Oh my fucking god, it is Gandhi. Guys, I found Gandhi. What's up, homie? What's good? Yeah, bro.
Thank you for being fucking great.
this really cool bridge, but it's very sketchy. One wrong step, and you can fall right through.
I mean, he ended up being a satanic worshiper, and he
really?
Painted an owl, and an owl is my spirit animal. An
That's
owl is my spirit animal, yes, very wise.
So we kind of just broke into the amusement park after it's closed.
It's been a while since I've seen your face. It's been a while, time to turn the page.
Okay, I got my sunglasses. Hi, you too. What's your name, brother?
Fernie.
Fernie?
Yeah.
Shut up. Look at my shoulder.
You have a fern. Oh my god.
Dude, synchronicity like a motherfucker real? Right here, right?
What?
Now.
Was,
wait, you read my mini book? I'm like, fucking mini book? Bits. And then he says his name's Fernie. And
word.
Oh. Tell me again. Hey, trip out. My birthday's on Christmas Day.
Mine's December 20th.
Oh,
I'm just kidding.
What a trip.
Tripping me out, sis.
I guess,
yeah. Sagittarius, Capricorn, cusp. Capricorn, Sagittarius.
Like that.
Hey, that was truly the powers of synchronicity right there. Did you see that? Nobody ever, like a few people see it here.
I've definitely seen that. And she had a fern, too. And like, what? Woofer, where are you headed? Headed south? Can I get a ride with you, bro? Can you pick me up? Excuse me, sir. Do you pick up hitchhikers? Yes? Okay, cool, I'll get in.
I don't know the words.
It's okay. Explain what just happened. Some Christians came up to me and they noticed I was a traveler and they ended up giving me a whole bunch of travel supplies, blankets, shaving things, underwear, toothbrush, everything. And they even bought me a Bible. Yeah, I just feel really blessed right now. So, and they're even gonna give me a ride south, so that's good. Beach bum life. Yo, I'm at my camp spot. Just laying out here in the sand, and it's so nice. It's so beautiful here. This is where I'm gonna sleep tonight. The beach is right there. Okay, I'll show you the beach. I'll show you the fucking beach. Come with me, let's see the beach. This is where I am. It's hella nice. Fuck with me, Pappy.
We don't play, we don't play. Really, that's enough for the day, cause we gon' party all night, yeah, damn day.
We gon' party all night, yeah, damn day.
wanderlust right now. Got the shopping bag. Looks like we'll be sleeping on the street tonight.
Woo!
It's a jolly good time out here. It's a jolly good time here in America. We're having a good old time now. So yeah, this is the road I'm on. This motherfucker. No one wants to pick me up. It's great. Oops, I made that dog bark. Here I am at the Getty in Los Angeles. Beautiful sunny Los Angeles with my friend Joshua.
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, we met at the hostel. I'm staying in that. And yeah, we're coming to check this place out. So we're hopping on this tram. This is pretty tight for a free museum. If you guys are in LA, you should check this out. Some naked woman. That's kind of cool. Someone detail. These ones are really cool. She's looking hella unimpressed. Got this pretty rad view of the city. Welcome MTV Cribs, this is my pad. Yeah, this is where I kick it. Red velvet tapestries. I'm not joking when I say this, I literally just saw Yeezy, Kanye West in the flesh. I'm gonna see if I can get Kanye on my video real quick. He's got security guards, and they told me not to get close, but he's right over there. I can see Kanye West right now.
That's the craziest thing ever. Well, I mean, just a penny. Now it's fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, I see him.
You're lying, dude.
Where's no, he? That's him in the black hoodie right there.
Like, no fucking joke.
No way. Excuse me. Who's here? That's Kanye West!
Dude, that is fucking Kanye West, dude. I'm not shit. You can go outside.
That's Kanye West, bro.
It is.
That's base.
Oh, I'm geeking, dude.
Yeah, that's what's up, dude. That's awesome, man.
Yeah, this is where you get the vision at, man. Like, the vision.
Dude,
Yeezus, too,
Getty's
man.
Getty's everything, bro.
Getty's everything, man.
This is that Yeezus.
This is where you come. This is Yeezus life. Where you come and get the inspiration.
7 hours.
We met Kanye West. We met Kanye West.
We met Kanye West.
No, we met Kanye West. They don't give a fuck. We met Kanye West. We met Kanye West. Nobody cares, dude. We met Kanye West. We met Yeezus. Jesus, brother. Yeah, here I am on Venice Beach. This is the spot. Spot, there's the skate park. Yeah, this spot's so fucking awesome. So famous. This is the spot.
Alright, let's go. Oh, shit. That was close enough, yeah. Dude. Oh no. Man, that's
it.
The first, yeah.
Venice Beach, baby, all day, all night. That's what's up. It's all lit.
Yeah, 2017.
Lit, fam. Here I am at Venice Beach, just vibing. You know, the sand feels hella good in my toes, and it's a great time to be alive. Enjoy your youth while you have it. Breathe the air. Open your senses to the world. And free your mind. You can have anything you want. Be anywhere you want to be. You know, don't take life for granted. And live it to your fullest, you know. Daniel.
That's a nice store though, bro.
Yeah, for sure. We're trying to check out the On Some Shit.
Oh, yeah. Let's go see Adam.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, here I am at the On Some Shit store, where Adam22 interviews rappers like Puya, Suicide Boys. Yeah, big spot here. Melrose. Here with my friend Daniel. Say what's up, Daniel.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
We're going in the store. Yeah, chilling. Nice kendama, man.
Oh, yes, it
is. Oh, shit. Lighthouse, I think that's called. Oh, that's a tough trick, man.
Alright, that one was.
Almost got it.
LA fashion. That's what it's about, you know? Real cool artwork.
So here we are, no? Is it here?
Yeah, this is Hollywood, dude.
Yeah, of course it is.
So we just got my first Uber ever. He's coming. And we're going up to the Hollywood sign. It's my first Uber. Yeah, first Uber. Yeah, here we are at the Hollywood sign. Says no trespassing, so we're kind of breaking some rules, but you know. Super hot, and we're just chilling, waiting for some celebs to roll by and get a shot. fucking Adam, dude.
It's fucking Adam.
Yeah.
Just some bums walking around like smoking weed, that's it.
Yeah.
That's what everybody's doing around me.
This dude's got no string. Oh! Oh shit! Off the floor. That shit was hard, dude. This guy's beautiful.
Skimboard, fucking mountain board, these shits, fucking everything. Yo, I guarantee bars down here, if it's a bar down here, you got some rich bitches. Rich,
what's in there, yo?
Fucking chicks with
Alright, what's your story, man?
Not just boarded here from Arcata to here for cancer.
For cancer, let's see that article, man.
And
to help my mom, to raise money for my mom.
Oh, it's more than 700 because it was like, because all the riding I was doing in town. It's crazy.
700 miles on that skateboard right there. Hey, we just got off the bus in bright, beautiful Vegas. Look at them lights. It's about midnight right now, but
I guess you can, so I'm heading up there.